Tarian tradisional dari Kamboja atau juga dikenali sebagai Kemboja ini turut menarik perhatian lensa kamera.
I come here in Kuala Lumpur to join Asian Culture Festival and Expression. Yeah. Right now we have the group of performing two show in the festival. Behind more we have actor of performing. They wear many costume from different period. Our people in my country in Cambodia also that we do the ceremony to wishing. So we wear the costume look like the god from paradise that for today we still use that costume to celebrate the ceremony for the official government or for the king ceremony.
Gerakan yang sekata dan penuh adat ini diserlahkan dengan kostum dan aksesori yang menarik. Negara Kemboja membawa khas pelukis dari negara itu untuk turut serta mempamerkan seni kraf lukisan di FACE 2015.
I bring some artwork to show here to show the people in Kuala Lumpur about my own artwork and some I bring for traditional painting have in Cambodia long many long time people around the world know well about the Khmer art and also I bring some like abstract contemporary art work to show also because I want to show about my feeling my expression from like art today.
Sesungguhnya setiap negara mempamerkan bakat yang berbeza dan menarik.